Hello and welcome. This is Chani Nirdani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Winter knocks door for North India, temperature reaches below zero. In the entire northwestern parts of India, dry weather has been witnessed for the last few days. The main reason for the dry season is the active Western Disturbance over Jammu and Kashmir, which has moved away from the region after 8th of November. Night temperatures have been decreasing in northwest India since 8th of November. Whereas the nights are quite cold, the early mornings being accompanied by shallow fog and mist, whereas the days are slightly warmer with bright sunshine. During the last 24 hours, minimum temperature was seen at 0.6 degrees Celsius in places like Kazigund and Srinagar, 2.4 degrees Celsius in Manali and 4.8 degrees Celsius in Banihal. Many hilly areas are already seeing minimum temperatures below 0 degrees Celsius. Now, the night temperatures have come down significantly along with the northwestern plains areas. Whereas the lowest minimum temperature with 11.1 degrees Celsius was recorded in Sri Ganganagar. Apart from this, Hisar and Ludhiana recorded 11.2 degrees Celsius and Patiala 11.9 degrees Celsius. As previously anticipated by SkyMet, it clearly marked the beginning of winter over North India. Already many mountainous areas have seen snowfall activities earlier this month. Since no active system is expected to form in the adjoining areas of northwest India, a similar dry season is likely to continue during the next 3 to 4 days. The days will be slightly warm while the nights will be cold. During morning hours, shallow fog and mist are likely to continue. An upper level cold trough and a feeble western disturbance will stay over northern India and adjoining areas until Saturday and cause light rain and mountain snow. Snow accumulation up to 50 cm has been forecast in some locally alpine areas of Jammu and Kashmir and Himachal Pradesh during the next 5 days. The peak will be on Friday and linger until the weekend. This cold trough is down to near western India on Wednesday through Friday and will bring spell of rain and lightning over western Rajasthan and a portion of Gujarat. Northeast monsoon will affect southern India for the next 5 days and bring spell of rain and thunderstorms over Kerala, Tamil Nadu and adjoining areas. Cold northerly winds will prevail over northern plains, especially Punjab and western Rajasthan for the next 5 days. Maximum temperature in Delhi will be 27 to 29 degrees Celsius through this week. Isolated rain is possible over Arunachal Pradesh, Assam, Nagaland, Manipur, Meghalaya, Tripura, Sikkim, coastal Karnataka, Tamil Nadu and Andaman and Nicobar Islands. Scattered snow has been forecast over Jammu and Kashmir and Himachal Pradesh. Dry weather is expected over Mizoram, West Bengal, Odisha, Jharkhand, Bihar, Uttar Pradesh, Chhattisgarh, Madhya Pradesh, Punjab, Haryana, Delhi, Rajasthan, Gujarat, Maharashtra, Konkan and Goa and Telangana. Already multiple hilly stations have witnessed snowfall activities earlier this month. Since no active systems are expected to form in close vicinity of northwest India, hence similar dry weather is likely to continue during the next 3 to 4 days. The days will be slightly warm while nights will remain cool. Shallow fog and mist is likely to continue during the early morning hours. As had been forecast by SkyMet, Srinagar witnessed its first snow of the season. The city had seen heavy rains and snowfall in the region. A 2.5 inch of heavy snow has been recorded in the area since morning that has led to complete closure of runway and no flights are being landed. Minimum temperatures of Delhi, which were recorded around 18 degrees Celsius on November 7th, that come down to 13 to 14 degrees on November 10th or 11th. Isolated pockets of Punjab and Haryana might even witness minimum in single figures in the coming few days. The northwest plains of Punjab, Haryana and Rajasthan usually receive winter rainfall due to western disturbances and the cyclonic circulations induced by them. Recently, we have witnessed such rain activities over many parts of Punjab, Haryana, Rajasthan as well as Delhi and NCR. These weather systems are responsible for snowfall over hilly regions. After the passage of western disturbances, northerly icy cold winds tend to drop the temperatures over northern plains, which will be the case now as well. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nebnani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.